still be some vectors. That is, find the scalar products AB of two vectors A and B. And the feedback is show that the vectors U is equals to 2i plus 3j minus 6k and B is equals to 6i plus 2j plus 3k and mutually perpendicular. I will show that these two vectors are mutually perpendicular. So the first thing to do here is to define which is 2a and define the scalar product of two vectors. Now, the scalar product of two vectors, their magnitudes, it's always equals for the product of their magnitude many times the cosine of the angle between them. And this is the scalar product of two vectors is products of their magnitudes and the cosine of the angle between them. Now we have two vectors, so that means we have vector A times vector B, which equals to magnitude of vector A times magnitude of vector B, then cos. That's the cosine of the angle between them. Now in the second one, which is like 2B, we have to show that these two vectors are mutually perpendicular. And then the condition for perpendicularity of vectors is that the product, the dot product of the two vectors must equal to zero. The dot product must equal to zero. Now, since the dot product must be equal to zero, that means we are going to have vector, first vector, vector u dot vector v. The answer must be equal to zero. That is equal to our vector u based on the analogy we have 2i plus 3j minus 6k. Then dot vector b is 6i plus 2j plus 3k. We will plus it. Now, this q dot b is going to be equal to open bracket. We multiply the same vector 2i times 6i plus bracket plus vector 3j times 2j plus bracket plus vector 6k times 3k plus bracket. Now we need to note something that vector i dot i is equals to k dot b is equals to k dot b, that is equals to 1. Then we have to combine vector i dot j is equals to what? K dot j, which is equals to I dot k. This one is equal to 0. So that's why we have this. So we have u dot b is equal to this one now, 2i times 6i now equals to 12. Because 1 times i is 1. Then plus 3j plus 2j. That's going to give us 6. Because 8 times j is 1. Then plus open brackets minus 6k times 3. That will give us minus 18. Because 8 times k is 1. So u dot b is equal to 12 plus 6 minus 18. That gives us 12. That gives us 18 minus 18. That is equal to 0. And based on the rule, that is the dot product must be equal to 0. So we have this 0. That means, therefore, the two vectors u and v are perpendicular. Thank you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel.